Walker Furniture's home for the holidays delivery was extra golden today. Knights mascot Chance, along with the rest of the team's booster squad, helped drop off and throw out some furniture for a family in need. Today's recipients were actually homeless just last summer and had just moved into an apartment of their own.
Oh, I'm overwhelmed. This is truly a blessing, as anyone who knows me knows the struggle of being a single parent, trying to work and provide for my kids. I'm one that always gives. I give with an open heart, and this is just a blessing. I wasn't expecting this.
Kids look good in those sweaters. Walker Furniture and its partners will surprise a total of 35 families this holiday. They're giving them brand new furniture, including Margaret and Cole. The program has been helping families in the Valley for the last 26 years.